Poise. I am centered knowing that divine presence is within me and around me. I am grateful when my personal relationships and work interactions are fulfilling. When conversations don't go as well as I plan, or when I am experiencing financial difficulty, it might feel as if I am moving through choppy waters on an ocean. During any challenging time, I remember to pause for a moment and turn within to divine presence, which is the same spiritual DNA in all persons and in all situations. Breathing gently in and out, I turn my attention to the presence of God within my very own heart, and a sense of calm returns. The truth is that God is present in all situations because God is present in me. As I remember this, I sail through life with grace and ease. All of life is connected and in order. I remain centered and poised. Those of steadfast mind you keep in peace because they trust in you. Isaiah 26:3.
Of her time, leaving no time for her own peace of mind. But someday soon, I think they will see they gotta leave her just a little bit of time to be free, and she'll soar. She'll discover she has wings and take flight. She'll soar. Sailing off into the still of the night. They don't see that she wears. They cut her soul and she pretends she don't care. But through the mask she wears, I still see her pain. The mask is slipping down and she's gonna break the chain, and she'll soar. She has wings and take flight. She'll soar. She'll soar. Sailing off into the still of the night. She'll soar. Her pain. Mask is slipping down. break the chain. Watch your soul. Sailing off into the still of the night.